jump on the beat.
I can't spell sober. I'm a smoker. Afraid I would drink a tater with Molly water. Sober, my bitch didn't taste sober. Sober. Damn, I hate being sober. I hate being sober. Damn, I hate being sober. I'm a smoker.
Welcome to East Aurora High School, home of the Tomcats and home of the Musty Hallways. Here at East Aurora, we make sure our students excel in every way possible. Here we have the best food, the best technology, and surely the best security. I mean, you just see kids walking out, and that means the security is doing their job by not letting intruders back in, you know? So, here we are going to show you how well this security system excels at doing their job. Thank you.
Here's an East Aurora Dean ensuring our security. Just look at that assertive action. Now here's an interview from one of the best deans at the school.
We have some questions about like how the show is run here as security comes.
Okay.
So basically, like, what do you think about like the overall security here at the school?
I think that the administrators here and staff are doing a very good job. We have a lot of staff working in that are very responsible. You guys can also see that the Aurora Police Department works with us. We, in terms of security, and in terms of communication and professionalism, is at a very high level.
Okay.
For a student body, over 4,000 students, and I'm very proud to say that with the resources we have, we've been able to do wonders. You know, I hope you guys feel safe.
Right. Also, what do you do yourself to keep, what do you try to do to keep East Aurora safe?
Well, besides my duties being protecting students, any visitors coming in, and all staff working here. Some of the things that I do is I try to be, quick-witted in my job. There's a lot of decisions that I have to make, and they have to be made at the spot, and something that I try to do is stay focused. There's a lot of bodies in here, right?
Bodies as people
coming in, whether they're students, staff, or non-staff, non-students. So something that I try to do is be quick-witted, because there's a lot of important decisions that I have to make throughout the day.
And last question, what is your overall goal here at East Aurora?
My overall goal here at East Aurora is that students have a smooth semester and that you guys feel safe, you know? Perhaps maybe those are some of my most important goals, that you guys have a smooth semester and that you guys have a safe environment to learn and educate yourselves.
Now, wasn't that awesome? Thank you, Mr. Manbun, for your effort to make East Aurora safe. Now, here's an interview with actual East Aurora students.
We're just going to ask you a couple questions on how you feel about the security here at the school. So, first off, how do you feel like at East itself? Do you feel safe or not?
Yeah, really. I'm not worried about anybody doing anything to me.
All right, now, what do you think about the security here, like the PPAs and the deans and all them?
Sometimes they just do too much. Sometimes, like, they overdo their part. I know that we got to get the class, but they mouth just be running for no reason, I feel.
And what do you think they can do to, like, get better at their job?
Stay out the way. Shit. Will they help me?
Deans?
Deans, yeah, like,
those guys are
I hate patches.
What do you think about the security? You know, the deans and the
people. Patches, you know who you are. All right,
Mr. Scott, we have a couple questions for you. So, first off, how do you feel here at East Aurora? Do you feel safe? Do you not feel safe? What's up?
Do I feel safe? I mean, why? What's going on? You guys don't have any weapons or anything, do you?
Just answer your questions.
I feel sort of maybe a little safe.
All right, we'll roll with it. Second off, how do you think the security at eStore is doing the job?
Yeah, by the way, where are they? There's a lot of you guys around here. What was that? Sorry, it's just something going on. Where is security?
I don't even know. And lastly, like, how do you think they can improve their security here?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe find you guys and take you away somewhere, or come and help me and, mommy?
Now here's an eStore student leaving school during school hours to ensure school safety.
And then I'm going to go here.
Isora High School does their job as soon as you walk in the door. I mean, as soon as you walk in the door, they do these mandatory checks to make sure that nothing foreign comes into the building.
Shit in there, bro. It's just stuff for me to learn with.
Nothing.
Nothing, bro.
Liquor? Alright. Well, this is dangerous.
Bro, that's my lotion, bro.
So you getting any of my stuff or not?
Nah.
Why not?
Let's go to class.
Punk ass fool.
Oh darn, wrong backpack.
Thank you for watching our video. And remember, Tomcats, make it a great day, or not. Be respectful, be responsible, and be safe.
Here at East Aurora High School, home to the largest junior naval ROTC program in the country.
Is it recording?
Go. Some of the Tomcats at home with Musty always. Here at East Aurora, we make sure that every student has an equal opportunity to succeed. Here at East Aurora, we have the best food in the district. We have the best technology. And
go, do it. I'm hard to do it. Are you gonna push down?
Wait. Is that okay?
Yeah. Go.
Special dean.
Keep me the school face. When you see that, and I'm the chair. That's gonna protect us more than the dean, though.